In 2020, the best IVF programs in the world all do three things. First, they grow the embryos until they reach the blastocyst stage, which usually takes 5 to 7 days. Second, they freeze all the embryos for a frozen embryo transfer. And third, they do chromosome testing on the embryos if they came from older women. How many embryos do you need to guarantee that you will have a normal embryo to transfer into your uterus? Stay tuned. First, a little background about IVF. Doctors use fertility medications to stimulate the development of multiple eggs in the hopes of creating multiple embryos. This is necessary because there is a steep drop-off as you go through the various stages of IVF. Your doctor may see 20 follicles on ultrasound, but only get 15 eggs. Not all of the eggs will be mature eggs. Well, let's say you get 10 mature eggs. These 10 eggs are injected with 10 sperm and maybe produce 7 fertilized eggs or embryos. Some of those embryos may never develop. Some may develop for a few days and then stop or degenerate. Let's assume you have 3 or 4 embryos that reach the blastocyst stage. Is that going to be enough? The answer is maybe yes, but maybe no. The problem is that some of these embryos may be abnormal. Abnormal embryos may have too many chromosomes or too few. Check out this video for more information about embryo chromosome abnormalities. The older you are, the higher the chances for having abnormal embryos. In fact, the chances for a given embryo to be normal decrease a little bit every year. Stated another way, the more embryos you have, the greater the chance that at least one of those embryos will be normal. Let's look at some real-world data. A woman under the age of 35 who had only one embryo which reached the blastocyst stage has about a 42% chance that the embryo is normal. If she was able to make 2 blastocysts, then there is a 64% chance that at least one of them will be normal. For 3 embryos, it's 88%, and for 4 or more, there is a 98% chance of having at least one normal embryo. At age 41, if you had 4 embryos reach the blastocyst stage, which is no easy feat for a 41-year-old, by the way, there is only a 60% chance that at least one of them will be normal. Think about that in the opposite direction. At age 41, you could have 4 beautiful-looking blastocysts under the microscope, but there is a 40% chance that all of them will be abnormal. At age 31, there is a 2% chance that all 4 blastocysts will be abnormal. Our Infertility TV bottom line is this. IVF is a numbers game. The more embryos you have at any age, the greater the chance of finding normal embryos. For younger patients, if you have 4 or more blastocysts, you're in pretty good shape. If you are older, then that same number of blastocysts will still not be enough for a majority of women to find a normal embryo for transfer. If you like this video, remember to like this video. If you have an idea for a future episode of Infertility TV, leave it in the comments. Subscribe now. Infertility TV publishes a new episode every week. It's like having a fertility specialist in your phone.